friend bad mind. Came in a screaming duo, I'm leaving it screaming solo. Disrespecting the logos, a no-no, I'll leave your rojo. That's red and Spanish, real rappers that never vanish. We rise up and then we ride up on haters, prepare to panic. Get your Teflon on, you better go get it planted. I rip off your chest piece to make sure you remember Janet. Hold up, man. My past is better than your present. My present is better than your future. Remember that.
Linda, can you explain to us about the purpose of today's event and what Myron Islands plan to do for the event?
Yes, Myron. Well, today we're sending off Myron back to China, and today we're actually using the funds that are collected at the door to launch his foundation, the Myron the Show Allen Foundation, and it's going to actually help youth in our community, definitely in the community where he grew up in. And I mean, and we're going to take it from there. And he's going to use his story to definitely encourage the youth in an unconventional way. He's going to use sports. He's going to use his story. And he's going to explain to how much they should put their heart into whatever they do.
That's right. So we have heard this Linda's explanation. We also very clearly know that today Myron Allen has made a great contribution to Houston's community. 那我们也很期待等一下更精彩的活动。观众大家好，这里是华文天地，我们今天带大家来到这个 Zula Lounge 的这个 Club Bar， 在。
Yeah, and Myron Allen, he's the number one player in China. Played for CIN China, went to the finals. Okay, we're about to go back to China right now. Zhang do a 3-year deal.With the Xianjiang Tigers. He went up against the top players in China. Let me tell you, it was amazing. And if you don't know, 610 Sports, Myron Allen, he's an amazing athlete. I want you to check him out. He's going to be in China for the next 3 to 5 years. Sneaker deals, everything.
Hey, 他们上次呢 Myron Allen 带着这个新疆飞虎队到了这个十年以来中国没有见到的决赛里面。所以我们今天很兴奋能够来到这里。参加这个 Myron Allen 今天所在这边举办的一个募款跟欢送他回到中国继续为这个新疆飞虎队效力的这个 party， 所以我们今天看到这边有很多的观众这边都来这边参加这个活动，所以我们今天也很期待的下面的的节目。好，谢谢大家。我们现在请到我们下一位非常厉害的球员 Darren Fesby， 他曾经是Myron Allen 的队友，也是他们曾经有一起打过同一个球队，也有对立过，所以我们现在来访问一下他有关Myron Allen 的一些以前的过去的一些历史。Hello Darren，
How you doing？
Good。Can you tell us a little bit about your the past with Myron Allen？
I met Myron back in high school.Always, he's a good guy. Always been fierce competitor. He's just hard to stay with. You know, I used to always have to hate, you know, seeing him just to get to the playoffs because, you know, they used to kick our butt real good. But, you know, we developed a good friendship through then from high school and until this day. And it's always been the same, man. He's just a good guy, and, I love him, man.
我们现在请到我们下面一位 player, Charles Gang. 他是来自于这个 Israel, 以色列的国家队。我们来访问一下他对于现在他有什么样的期望，跟他所以前所打出来的战绩如何？好，哎 ，Charles，
How you doing?
Good. So what's the team that you play right now?
The team me and Myron play, what are you talking about, overseas or in Houston?
Overseas.
Oh, I played for Maccabi Tel Aviv this last past year.
I see. And your position is power forward? Are you look strong?
Huh?
Your position is power forward?
Yeah, I play power forward.
Yeah, we see him dunking the basket very easy. We bet he's a very excellent player, and we're definitely good to introduce this player to our audience. Hello, 大家好，我是 Kevin。我们现在请到我们 Houston Rockets 的这边一位非常棒的一位篮球员 Joey Dorsey 来到我们现场。我们现在来看看他在下面那个 Rockets 的新的 season 有什么样的期望。Hi, Joey, how are you doing?
I'm doing good, man.
What will be your new expectation for Rockets next season?
You know, this summer league, I played very well. I led the summer league in rebounding with 14.5 rebounds a game. You know, it's just improving every year. Last year, I was hurt. So this year, with y'all being out, I just got to, you know, look at tape and watch over a lot of games and try to study the game and try to be the best defender I can be on the team.
然后他也说到呢，他现在在 Rockets 是他的第二年。那我们现在来问问他，他跟队友方面有什么样的需要配合 ？How do you communicate with your teammates last season?
You know, a lot of the guys, a lot of the veteran guys, was talking to me, telling me that I could really help the team out with my presence of being a defender and blocking shots and rebounding. So, you know, this year a lot of guys are looking forwardPlaying with me and, you know, me block shots and rebounding and holding down the middle since y'all not going to be there this year.
That's right. And we will shoot for the best on everything. And thank you for your interview. All right.
Appreciate it.
Hi, Myron. How are you doing?
I'm okay, man.
Can you explain today this event's purpose and your charity and any of the your future expectations about this party?
Well, I'm just happy right now everybody came out to support me and everything. And, you know, this is for my charity. I'm going to give it to some kids that really need it or whoever been in an accident like tornadoes, hurricanes, anything from that. I just want to give back to my community.
That's right.Myron 告诉我们呢，他今天所要办的这个东西，主要是要让这个社区得到回馈。那他也很愿意、乐意的，把他自己的这个贡献拿出来，让我们这边所有的人都可以看到，他对这个社区上面的方面的贡献。好，What will be your future expectation of playing with CBA?
Oh man, honestly, I'm hungry. I'm ready to go back right now.I'm talking about like tomorrow if I can, but you know, I'm just waiting to talk to my team again and see, you know, we're going to sit down and discuss some things, and whenever they're ready for me to come down there, I'm coming out there.
Yeah. What's the reason that you started thinking about playing in CBA from you as a Houstonian and traveling all the way to China?
Well, actually, like I said before, I wouldn't expect I'd be in the CBA. I wouldn't expect me playing basketball in China, but I'm happy I did because I had a great time out there.And, you know, hopefully I can retire there.
Hello, 我是 Kevin. 我们现在请到了Zero White 这个今天的活动非常重要的一个人物。他是在这边有举办一个 Got to be Glory Gym 的主持人。那今天我们也请他来帮我们做几句演讲。
你好，我的中国朋友，今天我和我的老婆，我非常高兴。我的朋友，打中国篮球队新疆队 ，Myron Allen， 45号，观众非常高兴。他的扣篮，他的三分非常好。今天我非常高兴，我和我的老婆，谢谢。